just got scammed by this unknown guy. Really want to wish that scammers will die. It happens to other people, they have to be careful. Others have negative balance, which is painful. 3 years ago, it happened to me one time, but the stupid unknown lady was part of the crime. Take advantage on people will make it worse. Before I have to warn people, I have to think first. Be careful who you can trust, it's really a trap. They'll hack into your bank account while you take naps. Feel very scared, I have to protect my bank account. Don't get me scanned of those negative amounts. Taking those online services is a very bad choice. This scammer has an angry and rear acting voice. Those creep bot demons have gone too far. So whatever that those guys do their own part.
You're a fraud demon. Fraud demons. They're called fraud demons. You're a fraud demon. Fraud demons. They're called fraud demons.
It's hard to trust a person if you don't believe. Other crazy scammers need to eat paper leaves. Don't you ever look at those fake dollar bills. Don't let this person give you out sleeping pills. A person asks your info, don't give it out. Telemarketing on scams is what's all about. Flip 200 into 2,000 is not that good. It will get you in serious trouble if they really could. If an unknown person asks me to cash their check, I will always say no as I gave it back. Don't ever take bad text to an ATM machine. It would make your father's balance go out to the stream. My grandfather got scammed back in old days. I would have warned my grandfather in a safe way. Be careful of scams, they're very dangerous. People could listen if they're not serious.
You're a fraud demon. Fraud demons. They're called fraud demons. Fraud demons. They're called fraud demons.
Don't trust fraud demons, they don't go away. People got scammed when they had a bad day. I really don't want this happening at all. Gonna punch a scammer with a bowling ball. Ignore the nice person who tries to get you scammed. He at least will track it down as it got hand slammed. His name's Jacob of the Bandit and he's a fraud criminal. He got me and my friend scammed, he's a freak animal. The bank made me pay them back, which is unfair. They're supposed to do their job in the street hot air. Fraud demons, you've gone too far, you need to stop. Or you will be destroyed and get shot by cops. Stay away from online scams, it will give you a bad life. You'll get your credits taken off from your wife. People learn about how the fraud has been. I will never trust a fraud demon ever again.
You're a fraud demon. Fraud demons. They're called fraud demons. Fraud demons. They're called fraud demons. Fraud demons. They're called fraud demons. You're a fraud demon.